I was one of the first, I think, group of people who were who had access to the COVID vaccine. I did it to protect my patients, my parents, and all my friends and loved ones. So I think it has really helped me succeed in that goal.